Okay, getting ready. Bit tricky, but I think we got this. I'm hoping the streaming quality is okay. Not apologies, it's a test stream, so first time I try to stream VR. Hopefully it'll be interesting for anyone keen to... Alright, here we go. Let's get ourselves into the action. Okay, so deathmatch, my favorite, thank you. Alright, let's see if we will recenter that HUD. Alright, that's much better. Okay. Alright, waiting for someone to join. I think I'm gonna strangle myself with my USB cords. If that happens, then... Okay. There we go. Of jitter today. I don't know if that's from the streaming, but it could be. Let me check the settings. I'd have to temporarily pause streaming. Okay. Right back. Just gonna try to fix this jitter. Profiler, thank you very much. Okay, that's a bit too much. Yeah, I think. I'm now in the lovely Oculus Rift home. Very nice, very stylish. We will be starting shortly, I think. Okay. All right, should be seeing the screen now. And I think it's going to be a little bit faster, so. So I can see things. Right. Here we go. Yes. Okay, less jitter. I had to take down the resolution slightly. So we're good to go. A lot of things to set up. Wow. Need to reset this. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Lovely, jubbly. And no jitter. Nice. Nice, nice. Okay. So, here we go. Okay. We're getting there. Sorry. All right. Solution's a bit better. Just wait now. And we wait, and we wait. Take a look at the scale. Oh, we're about to start. About to start. Okay. I mean, it's really amazing once you put VR. The graphics and everything are just something far out. Alright, here we go. Let's rock and roll. So, hopefully we won't get any lag. Hopefully my computer won't crash. Hopefully a lot of things will fall into place. And we're gonna kick some ass here. Alright, buddy. I don't know who this guy is, but he's asking for it. Where are you? Where are you at? I think there's a lot of people on today, so better watch out. All right, let's get it going. Rock and roll. Let's get the other guy. What? I only got 50 points. Man, that's bullshit, man. So I get, what, 50 points, damn. Some high ranking players are rank 46, wow, rank 22. So I'm third, okay. Okie dokie, okay man. Wanna play? Let's try to get up to level 30 tonight, I think we can do that. All right, game's starting. I have to say, it's not really comfortable to wear them with glasses, but it's not bad. Okay, I like this level, Asteroids. It's beautiful, there's a lot of ice. Very nice. Okay. We have a visual. No, always go for the person shooting at you. Alright, buddy, I gotcha. I'm going for you. Oh, I'm coming for you. You think I can't see you? Okay. I'm on you. I am gonna destroy this guy. There we go. CQC with VR is just something else. Absolutely mind-blowing. Come on, he's mine. Stay away from him. Stay away from him, he's mine. Coming for you, Commander Serg. Don't. I said back off. Come on, I gotcha. Oh, you're not going anywhere, pal. You are not going anywhere. Why is everybody always bloody hiding? Ah, come on. Oscar, Oscar said, I have seen this guy before. He's legendary. A legendary, dangerous foe. Yeah, come on. Ah, watch out for the asteroid. Yeah. You can get vertigo if you're not careful. Ah, unbeknownst to me, someone was firing at me. Oh dear. No, keep going. Escape. Thank you. Ay, sugar. Wow. Serg. Didn't manage to get a single kill. Didn't. Well, thank you. You're too kind. Alright, time to get some. Time to get into the action. This is ridiculous. Gonna be some. Good players here tonight. Really good players. Alright, let's go. Someone's coming for me. Alright, let's see. I mean, what is it? Just like snipe and hit or what? What the f- I gotcha. Alright, man. I gotcha. Where is he? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get this guy. I really wanna get this guy. I'm gonna get him. If I get him, it's some good. Aye, come on. Trying to get behind me. And these asteroids are a pain. A real pain. You are slippery. Slippery. Yeah. All right. Very slippery guy. Dangerous. Come on. Nobody takes him. It's mine. Back off. Back off. Not now. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Got my first kill, and it was a significant one. Is this Commander Stroganov or something? A lot of very good Russian players, by the way. Or at least Eastern European sounding. Sorry for my ignorance, but... Okay, here we go. Right, we're in it. We're rolling now. We are rolling. Rolling! Yeah. Think that's gonna help you? Someone's shooting at me. And it's time to get them. Who is this? Serge Narcissov. Alright, alright. I got two players... Ah, two against one. Two against one. Well, mind you, I came third, which kind of fits the ranking, but... Oscar Oscarsson, level 50, and I don't know what prestige that is, but wow, yeah. Okay, this is the big boys league tonight. Definitely, there's some good players. Oh, I'm getting psyched. Really psyched, okay. How's this going? Stream's okay so far. I hope it's not laggy. Okay. Whew. I'm nervous. It's always good when there's some good players on. Serg and Serg Narcissov. Serg is gone. Okay, who else is on? Pabulum. Haven't seen Pabulum before. But Askar Askarsson. That sounds like a Viking. Just having a look here while we're waiting, just take a look at the scale. It's hard to show it when you're watching it on a flat screen, but I mean, you're looking down, you're looking around, you can see some amazing scale of just these hangars and how big they are. Okay, and sitting in the ship is phenomenal. You are literally sitting inside it. You almost want to touch the handles there. Oh, hold on, let me get the... Alright, we're good to go. Very tempting to just fly off and start blasting, but it's good to get the lay of the land when you play the game. Alright, let's go. Alright, buddy, we're gonna hook him down one ring, and then we are gonna... Alright, took his shields out. Don't take my kill. Ay, 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 ha! Okay. Didn't see that he was going into a tunnel, so. Why is my speed slow? Alright. Feels like I'm going really slowly. I guess because we were in the asteroids earlier, so... And where is everyone? Okay. Alright. Yeah, we got you, man. Come on, Oscar. Come on, man. Let's tussle. Let's go. You think you want to rock with me? You wanna rock? You wanna peace with me? Come on, where's Askar? You made it pass. Okay, Askar. Get this guy. He wants payback. He wants payback. And you know what? I got you in my sights, pal. You are not going anywhere. This is open space. Yeah, open space, my friend. He's right behind me. Where'd he go? Where is he? You know, they're good, but they are not that difficult to kill. Come on, Serge. We got you and me have some payback. No, he's mine! Get your hands off him, Commander Elovite! He's mine, Askar. We have unfinished business, Mr. Askarson. Unfinished business. Yeah. Commander Bubba Ganoush is about to clean up. Yeah, man. Yeah, get some. Oh, that was him, huh? Yeah. New sheriff in town. It's okay, man. I got you. I see you. Oh, I'm gonna get you. There you are. He's good, but he's not that good. Your rank's not gonna save you now, pal. Where's the tunnel you're gonna hide in, huh? Huh? Oh, I've got you. I'm gonna get you. 10%. You are going down. Okay, shields. Yeah, I got you. Come on. It's you and me. You and me. Mano a mano. There is nothing between us but skill and the blasts of our lasers. Oh, come on over, Askar. I want your blood. I will eat your liver. Ha ha ha. Ah, come on. Huh? You want a piece of me? Well, you... He's really going for it. Really going for it. Come on. Really. Come on, you will. You bastard. I'm gonna get you. That was my kill. That was... Okay, pal. I got three fucking... Ah, come on. Come on. Get me out of here. Ah! Not cool, man. Not cool. You gang up on someone, that is not cool, man. I was robbed. Good game. Some good players. Yeah, all's fair in love and war. All is fair. Very good playing. Very good. So we were like looking at the stuff around. I mean, I'm just gonna take a look here, see if you can, you know, just look at the Atelius Orbital. So when I'm level 50, I'm hoping, and I'm an elite at CQC, I should have access to this station, and then I'll be able to come and ship here. Yeah, take a look at that. I mean, it's massive. You really want to see what it's like when you have space legs, because it will just.
Yeah, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
And let's see. Yeah, we got that. Jane Massey, the local mining company, the Lacey. Okay, let's get back there. The trick is to not lose your cool, and I do that a lot. I'm really bad. Okay. Recentering. Okay, Commander Surge, you and me have some. Unfinished business, my friend. Oh, you bastard. Come and get me when I'm down. You hit me when I'm down? Okay. That's fine. Alright. One on one, I can take any of you on, okay? But that's fine if that's how you want to play it. Nice, but not. Don't get used to that. Don't get used to that, my friend. The trick is the thing is you've just finished with someone and you just about managed to survive, and then you get someone else coming for you, and it's hard to take two commanders in a row. Wait, that sounded right.
Wrong.
That sounded so wrong. That is not what I meant. Come on. Yeah, you want some? You want a piece of me, boy? Huh? You want a piece of me? Come on, come on. Oh, it's Serge again. I'm so scared. You're on 1% as well. Might as well give up now, my friend. Brave. Braveheart. I will call you Braveheart or Brave Surge. What the hell? That is some. I don't know what you've got there. Ah, that is. Ah, wow.
Okay, what was that? I don't know what that was, but that was not cool. Who is this? Who knocks on my door? Thank you. See you later, pal. Get you again, because I owe you one, pal. I really do. I owe a lot of people, actually. Who's following you? Oh, Askar. I haven't seen you in a while. You've changed your ship, I see. It's gone for an F-63 Condor. Well, I remember you going... Someone's knocking on my door. Ah! What happened there? I mean, okay. Alright, that's fine. We're good. It's a very close game. Surge. Always surge. Always surge, huh? It's all about you. Ay, ay, ay. Come on, man. Seriously? Just finished with one and now... Alright. You tried to blow me up last time. So, pal. Okay. Really good players. Second. I didn't think I did that well, actually. 4 deaths. I had the highest number of deaths. Okay, but we're halfway there towards getting to level 30, which is will be nice. Payback, yeah, that should be a couple of payback. There's 4 players now. Okay. This is like the cream of the crop. I think there were a couple of level 1s and they've left now, so... wow. Yeah, but this Serg guy and Askarsen are animals. They're okay 1-to-1, but when you finish with one and the other comes for you, that's when you're in trouble. Because, yeah. And they're good enough that you can't really escape. There's no boosting away from there, really. You just gotta kind of go with it. Oh, look at this. Absolutely stunning. Look, just looking at the station everywhere. You're in space. That asteroid looks absolutely massive. Enormous. Oh, we got a condor. Oh, you think a shield's gonna help you? All right, pal. Yeah. Fucking hell, come on guys, 2 guys going out. Ah. Serg. Gonna have to be able to take both of them out somehow, but how, I don't know, but yeah, this is difficult. I'm not quite sure yet if they are fighting with each other or against each other. I think it's just dog-eat-dog right now. And I'll be very pissed off if someone like Serg steals my kill again. Yeah, come on, man. I'm waiting for you. You do all the hard work and then someone comes and kills your kill. And then they come for you. Because life's not fair. But that's okay. That's okay. You know what? We're good. It's fine. Okay. Let's get you. Where are you? Abulum. Yes, because I wanted a kill. Oh, two guys? Two? Swoop down like a bird of prey. Come on. Gotta get back in the fight. Gotta recharge. Ah! Mike 9. Who's Mike 9? A new player. Okay. Welcome aboard, Mr. 9. Oscar. My nemesis. Got 3 minutes. Nope, that was my shadow. I almost shot my own shadow. That's how tense this arena is right now. These are... You don't just charge out here with these players, because they, seriously, they are... that good. Okay, this is gonna be... Aw, come on! I just had him! Mr. Pabulum, did you not learn your lesson? Come on, man. I got people to kill. two players. Infamy. They've all got it in for me. Alright. Oh, I just heard someone rear-end something. Yeah! Haha, Askar! I gotcha! Oh man. Ooh, an eagle. Nice slow moving target. Ooh, I won! Oh my god! Oh, fantastic! Oh, that's brilliant. What a great way. Nice. Let's see how my score is. Okay. Doesn't matter what else happens after this. I won a match. My evening is officially good. But yeah, these glasses tend to be a little bit uncomfortable after wearing them for a bit. So. Called Kruger. Brewer. Hey, that's new. What do they do? I think in 3303 they'd have some clear, readable, looking down on worlds since 3300. Okay, or something. Can you see me yet? No. Ah, stealth. Thinks he can get away. He's got the shields. He's got the shields. He's gonna come back. That was a stupid move, my friend. Stupid move. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. Oh. That's what happens when you don't look where you're going. Okay. Right. Now I'm very upset. But mostly I'm upset with myself. expected better. Ow, 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 ow. Oh boy. The winner is Serik. Yeah, he's unstoppable. Unstoppable. Well, almost there. We're gonna try to get to level 30, so come on. We're level 29 now. Level 30 means we are 3/5 of the way to elite, I think. I think. Let's look at the stats while this is loading. We got 30 seconds. What do we got here? We got 19% semi-professional. I think there are two more ranks. It's probably gonna be harder the higher we go, but not bad statistics, I guess. Kills 278, assists, deaths 228. So I'm actually leading ahead in my kills versus deaths. 21 wins, losses 81. Okay, best win streak 5 in a row. That was actually yesterday, I think. Okay, it's just me and Oscar and some guy called Jockster at 33. Okay. This is loads of fun. Loads of fun. Right. See those sparks? It's like someone's doing welding work. You know what would really spruce this up is to have NPCs walking around. At the moment it just feels so lifeless. If there were actual characters walking around and you can interact with them, and oh, it will add a whole new dimension to this game. And I'm not kidding. I mean, come on. Not gonna change my ship, but let's take a look. So we got select and edit. Rapid cannon, I'm not changing that, I like it. We got chaff launcher, shield booster, definitely chaff launcher, engine power, capacity armor, enhanced efficiency, enhanced boost diverter. Ooh, what's this? Yes, thank you. Let's try that out. Hypercharged shields. The higher recharge rate, but a lower maximum capacity. That will actually do very well. Because really what we want to do is recharge quickly. We lose shields very quickly. Okay. So we got more players. Ataxia, level 1. You're gonna be in for a rough ride. Ataxia, 362. Very rough. This is not gonna be easy for you. Just saying. Askar said. Yeah. Good. Or she's good, I don't know. That player is good. Alright, destroy enemy ships. Goes without saying. Come on, baby. It is the slow blade that penetrates. food is for cattle and lovemaking. Ah, there he is. There he is. Has he seen me yet? No. Gonna go for that guy. And then I'm gonna go for him. It's just you and me, pal, and your asteroid. Time to kick your asteroid. Oh dear, I'm in trouble. I screwed up. I had the advantage and I screwed up. Ah, two players as well. Okay. Askar, he killed me. Well played, sir. Well played. Alright, let's do this now. Let's do this! Bring it! What's going on? Not sure what's happening yet. Ah. Let's pick on Askar while he's down. Oh, come on, you're kidding me. Two guys. Come at me, bro. Come at me. That's two times, Askar. I'm not gonna let this pass. Kill me once, that's fine. Kill me twice. That I will not abide. Come at me, bro. Not having a good match. Alright, I'm gonna find Askar because right now I'm a little bit annoyed with him. I think he's taking this very personally and this is business, not personal. Askar, come on, man. Give Bubba Ganoush a little kiss. Someone is coming for me. Ah! God, Askar, he's always going for me. Ah! Okay. Okay, buddy. Let's play. Goodbye. And we're not done yet, my friend. We are not done by a long shot. I know who you are. I know where you're coming from. Oh, it's personal now. It is personal. Ouch. Yeah, you've kicked my ass this match, but you know what? Okay, pal. Okay, buddy. It's time to feed. It's personal. It is personal now. There's nobody else that I want to go for now except you. I'm having Viking for breakfast. I don't have time for anybody else. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, you won because you basically kicked my ass. Ah. Thank you. 6 kills. Yeah, 6 out of his 7 kills were me. That's me, basically. I am not pleased. Not pleased. Icefield, this is generally my place. Okay, Askar, we got this. This guy's details. Rank 50. Kills. Wins 1046. Kills 14,235. 2.270. Okay. He's a big deal. A big deal. We're gonna take him out. He is a priority target in this match. I mean, CQC in VR, I say it again, is phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Look at that, we're in the asteroid field. These things look enormous. That looks like Askar, you know? Yeah, there he is. He's coming for me. See him. God damn it, I don't see him. Two players got, man. Well, someone got Askar. Or did they? As long as my shields are up, you and me are the same, pal. That was dumb. That was dumb. This is not my game. I was doing so well. I haven't scored a single kill. He's here somewhere. I'm gonna get him. You know, he's hiding. He is hiding. He's a sneaky little fella. Okay. Yeah! Got you while you're in stealth! In your face! Now you're back. Where are they? Where is everyone? Okay, contact. That's him. there are two players attacking you, you move out of the way quickly. Ah, Jockster won. Wow. I came third. Well, we got to level 30. That is nice. Overcharged shields. Let's give those a try. They're all minus 10 for thermal resistance. Interesting. Okay. Alright, let's go. What station is this? Okay, nice. Alright, we made our escape. Time to head back into the fray. Live to fight another day. UFO Mesh, here we go. Nope, don't use a sidewinder. Never a good idea. Kind of put that player out of their misery. Nice getaway. Nice getaway, pal. All right, pal. I got you. Oscar, he's a beast. He's an animal. Drive's malfunctioned. How do I... Okay, pal. Coming for you. Hunting you down. Right. Ah! Yar! Yar! He won again! Okay, what's going on? Oh, look at that planet. Stunning. Stunning. What are we in terms of stats? 21%. How can it still have my favorite ship as a sidewinder? I don't understand. Alright. Let's rock and roll. That's only one person. I pissed him off today, and now he is going only for the kill. That's not him, though.
Yeah, that hurt. Ow! What a sound I've made as well. Oh, lovely. Oh dear. I'm on you, man. I am on you like a rash. I'm gonna...
So close. So close. That's the pieces of my ship. Oh, I won. Okay. Victory is always nice and welcome. All right. I think it's one more match and we'll call it a night. And roll. He went for it. Come on, two players. Two players. Seriously? Fine, fine. If that's how people want to play, I can play nasty. Why the hell is it every time I go for him? I got two people going for me every single bloody time. Teach all these people a lesson, all of them. Okay, Bibi News, you have messed with the wrong guy today. Now, you cheeky sods, what the heck? This is really annoying me now. Yes. Payback. Okay, BB News is ours. There you go. What else do you want? Ah, he's going for the shields. One more? Yeah, one more. Okay. Come on, man. Hands are getting all cramped. Jeez. Please. Well, I just quit the game. Okay. Sorry about that. Ah, come on. What are you doing, man? Yep, my shields are not good with thermals. Not good with thermals. Stay away. How do you like that now when two people are going for you, huh? Well, I guess we're gonna call that a night. But good show, chaps. I came fifth. Wow. Fifth. Yeah. Ah, man. What can you do? Oh, well. Hey ho. Good night, everyone. Oh, no, no.